they just suddenly plummet. Skylark at Cambridge Airport.